Salman Khan has been working back to back from Tubelight to Tiger Zinda Hai over the past 1 year. The superstar's packed calendar has restricted him to have some time for himself, and hence, the actor is planning some isolation in the coming few days. Yes, according to reports, Salman will return to India after wrapping up Tiger Zinda Hai and then will go on to lock himself up and undergo a self-imposed house arrest in his Panvel farmhouse before Bigg Boss 11 takes off. As per sources, all the staff members have been ordered to get things in place as the actor is about to arrive in a few weeks' time. While we don't know why he wants to lock himself up, we figure it might just be to get some rest and relax before starting another tough schedule. What do you think? News Desk.